One of the worst things about the human predicament is when we feel ashamed of ourselves, we tend to isolate from other people because we think they think about us the way we think about ourselves. And one of the worst things is church people are no different. And you hit a section of your life where you feel a sense of shame, and your first thought is, well, I can't go to church because those people have it all together. Okay, if anybody's daydreaming right now, I want you to listen to this next part, okay? You with me? Do I need to jump in jacks to get your attention? This is what you came to hear. This is what God brought you here to hear. You ready for this? I've been here nearly 4 years, so I can say this with absolute certainty. You look around this room, nobody, absolutely nobody in this room has it all together. This room, this building, this community is a hospital. It's not a museum. It's not a hall of fame. It is a hospital for broken people.